Hello, and welcome to the ICC Configuration Studio tutorials. In this tutorial, I'll discuss how to use the USB serial capture window to capture BACnet MSTP packets on an RS-45 network. The USB serial capture window is found in the Tools menu. This tool is used in conjunction with the USB Virtual COM Port serial sniffer functionality found on our Millennium Series gateways. For an overview of the USB Virtual COM Port features, please watch the USB Virtual COM Port Overview tutorial. To use the USB serial capture window, we must first make sure our device is configured to use the serial sniffer on its USB Virtual COM Port. We have selected the serial port which corresponds to the port that is configured for BACnet MSTP. We also have the sniffer output format set to formatted data. This option must be selected in order to use the USB serial capture window. Once we have confirmed the gateway is configured properly, we can open the capture window. We can see that the tool automatically detected the gateway's COM port. To begin capturing packets, click on the Connect button in the toolbar. You can now see the captured packets being displayed in the output window. In the status bar, we can see how long we've been connected, as well as packet statistics on the number of packets captured. At any time, we can pause the display to inspect the captured packets. When paused, the display will not show any new packets. However, packets are still being captured in the background. Transmitted packets are shown in blue, and received packets are shown in red. Each packet also has a timestamp, which is accurate down to the microsecond. To unpause the display, simply click on the pause button again. To stop capturing packets, click on the Disconnect button in the toolbar. We can now save our capture as either a Wireshark capture or a plain text file. We'll save this capture as a Wireshark capture so we can analyze it in Wireshark. Wireshark is a free network protocol analyzer that is available at wireshark.org. We'll double-click on our capture file to open it in Wireshark. We can now see the decoded BACnet packets from our capture. I hope this tutorial has taught you how to capture packets using the USB serial sniffer window and USB virtual COM port. If you'd like to learn more about how to use the ICC Configuration Studio, take a look at the other tutorial videos. Thanks for watching.